room.
Garrett Uekman passed away earlier today. As you would expect, his loss is painful and incomprehensible to all of us.
Garrett was a special member of our family. The team and I were shocked today when we learned of his tragic passing, and the entire football program is grieving his loss. Last night he was very proud of the win in Little Rock, which came on the same field that he played his high school football on.
It was a parent's dream, the kind of kid that any parent would dream to have, a coach's dream, with not only his ability but his passion for the game and the way he treated other people and his teammates.
He truly loved being a Razorback, and he loved and was loved by his teammates.
Teach me to number my days and count every moment before it slips away, taking all the colors before they fade to gray. I don't wanna miss even just a second. It happens in a blink, it happens in a flash, it happens in the time it took to look back. I try to hold on tight, but there's no stopping down. What is it I've done with my life? It happens in a blink, it happens in a blink.
When it's all said and done, no one remembers how far we have run. The only thing that matters is how we have loved. I don't wanna miss even just a second more of this.
It happens in a blink. Before today becomes a yesterday, slow down, before you turn around and it's too late. It happens in a blink, it happens in a flash, happens in the time it took to look back. I try to hold on tight, but there's no stopping time. What is it I've done with my life? It happens.